To escape just before the shockwave hit me. Lucky I had my teleportation device on me. The cyber cities inner shields managed to absorb most of the blast, but if those robot motherfuckers managed to set off one within the grid, game over.
The androids have detonated nuclear bombs. Repeat, they have detonated nuclear bombs within the grid shields of the city. Fall back and escape the city. Over.
Not compute. How can he still be alive?
Teleportation.
foundation, bitches.
Get him.
Swarming.
I am the last one, the last relic hunter. I run to survive the new order of this world. They killed everyone. The rich, the government, and those in power left us here to deal with the problems they caused to our home. They left the new order here to cleanse these lands. There's nothing left to do now but find the last relic. I know it's out there. I just have to keep looking. Here they come again. They fell from the skies. Each and every one of them. No, it can't be. So this is how it ends. My life across time and space. Destiny's a bitch.
Hostiles detected. Frag burst.
So, this is where the timeline ends.
name is Max, and I'm a soldier of the UN Remnant stationed at Camp Zion. The best soldier I ever met. Tucker. I met him just after O-Day when we went into hiding. I never wanted to join the UN. It was a false peace that didn't exist. What choice did I have? We lost in just 24 hours after they arrived. And I'm afraid of what is to come. As if O'Day taught us anything. We're not alone anymore in this universe. The year is now 2052.
Mate, daydreaming again.
Was I?
It was O-Day again, wasn't it?
It's all I see. And the visions of the other cube.
I'm sure it's nothing.
Charlie, anyway. He hasn't reported in since 0900.
I think he went on another one of his patrols, looking for some answers that he wants.
He won't find anything. No one ever does. I was like him just after O-Day. All I wanted was answers.
We all did.
Commander, the hives. They're swarming.
Where?
Every known sector on the map.
Alert the flight squadron at once.
We don't have enough jets left to deal with them, sir.
Alert all the outposts at once. The town is swarming.
Right away, sir.
Red 1, 3 mics from target.
This is Green 1 information, over.
Police squadron standing by, over.
Approaching AWP hives at Camp Zeon.
ETA 10 seconds to AWP contact.
Hives are swarming over, engaging target.
AWPs are trying to intercept our jets.
First jets I've seen since O-Day.
It's happening again.
O-Day?
Worse.
Get your gear ready. We've got to go.
Where?
You know where.
Why is the last fleet of jets here?
What's the commander thinking?
They haven't swarmed since O-Day. The shields on the hives are down when they release the swarms. This is our only chance to take them out.
Going somewhere, officer?
Leaving, sir.
And who gave you permission?
No one, sir.
Put your gear down now and get back to your post.
No.
Don't make me say it again, officer.
I'm leaving. You're insane if you think we can win against them.
And where will you go?
One of the vaults. I'll seek refuge there.
Okay, you're dismissed. No mercy to traitors and cowards.
The AWP hives are there. We're 2 clicks out.
We better get moving. Nothing will stand in our way.
followers of Orb. More of a cult than a religion.
They're insane. The Orbs are no gods.
They're an enemy of the UN and therefore traitors.
They have to die.
They should take down the Orb shields so they can concentrate fire on them.
Get back to the hive. Gotta end this war once and for all.
Yeah, but you've gotta help me get there.
I can't. This is where my journey ends. I'll see you on the other side.
I'd lost my best friend. But I still had a mission to do. He didn't need to die. I could have saved him. But I was too weak. I shall not let his death go unanswered for.
Motherfuckers, what have you done with him?
I'm sorry, but your friend is dead. We, however, have more important matters to discuss. We've spent years trying to find you. It's time for you to come home.
Home?
You don't belong in this world. You have no parents, family, or friends. It's time for you to meet the Creator.
Creator?
Yes. He looks forward to meeting you. It would be our pleasure to bring you to him.
Okay. I'll leave with you. Under one condition.
Yes?
You leave with me. Every one of the orbs, hives, patrol swarms, all of it.
Of course. We didn't plan on staying any longer anyway. Follow me, and I will take you home.
After searching, they'd found me. I ended the war with the orbs on Earth. But I knew the UN wouldn't let this go unanswered. If they knew the Creator like I did, they would understand. Peace exists here. I'm home.